Vid. You're back 33 years later. Were you on the show 33 years ago?
I was.
Man, oh, you played Plinko 33 years ago.
Yeah.
Wow. Congratulations.
Thank
I'm
you.
Good to do that.
Thank you.
Well, let's give you another game to play. What do you think?
Okay.
Let's try your skills. We're gonna... George, what do we got behind the door?
A bunch of great prizes for you. It's a new washer and dryer, a fun foosball table, an elliptical, and a tool package. First, manage your laundry with simple voice commands via any smart device using this smart Energy Star certified set. It includes a washing machine with 14 wash programs and a gas dryer with 5 temperature settings. And second, a great choice for both beginners and experienced players, this mahogany foosball table has a 1-inch thick cabinet, height adjustable legs with boot levelers, and a ball return. Third, you can build endurance at home or climb hills on this 2-in-1 indoor and outdoor elliptical cross trainer that builds muscle and provides cardiovascular conditioning. And then finally, with brushless motors for a longer lifespan, this tool set includes a hammer drill, impact driver, reciprocating saw, LED work light, 2 batteries, a charger, and 1 kit bag. A professional 2-drawer cart is included. Back to you, Drew!
One of those prizes is priced at $2,798. That's the danger price. You have to avoid that one and give us the other 3. If you can do that, you win all 4 prizes. Salinas, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Something that's not $2,798.
Foosball
table is not $2,798. Beautiful, Rachel. We'll give you that one. $1,499, thank you. Thank you, good and kind, Rachel. Another one, not $2,798.
Tools.
James, that's all you. $2,798, hopefully anything but that.
Yeah.
$677. LG washer, dryer, the elliptical. Which one is not $2,798?
The washer and dryer.
Washer and dryer. Rachel, anything but $2,798, it is... No! Rachel, I was talking you up the whole game, trying to...
You should have been giving Mason adjectives.
Yeah.
Where am I adjectives?
Good old James. Yeah, you got a television.
I did.
So there you go. Let's get another contestant up here, George.